Former President Barack Obama made a surprise appearance at Game 1 of the NBA Finals on Wednesday night. Obama appeared as a virtual fan during the first quarter of Game 1 of the Finals between the Los Angeles Lakers and Miami Heat, shown on a screen of virtual fans alongside Lakers legend-turned-broadcaster Shaquille O'Neal. It wasn't clear whether or not Obama was aware that he had the spotlight on him at the moment, as he appeared to be speaking directly to the camera. On Twitter, fans and former players alike seemed to enjoy Obama dropping in on the game. Obama has shown his love of basketball throughout the years of his presidency and post-presidency. He was notably present at the Duke, North Carolina game during which then-freshman superstar Zion Williamson turned his ankle. While he couldn't make it to the game in person on Wednesday night, sitting in as a virtual fan is the next best thing. Jalen Rose says a fourth championship puts LeBron James on the NBA's Mount Rushmore, but Michael Jordan would still be the GOAT. LeBron James's abrupt exit from the Heat infuriated Pat Riley and sent the team down a risky path back to championship contention. LeBron James analyzed the 2019 playoffs by watching every single minute, as it happened, even when he was in Cabo or at a hookah lounge.